Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, it's just about 8:30 on April 3rd. Yep, and you can see where Stratton has moved all the snow in order to get some kind of track to the Amex from the village, Learning Village. You can see that. They pushed snow away from the asphalt here for the concert coming up next weekend. That'll be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, where you have the concert and ski ticket all in one, and they're getting ready for that. Now, we got a little dusting last night. They were able to pull off some early access, and so let me give you some temperatures. It is 22 at the base, 20 at mid. It is 9 with a wind chill of 3 at the summit, and everybody's come out. They're really working. I mean, it's like, I don't think I have early, but all right. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Hey, Blake.
How are you?
I'm good. Hey. Have a good one. Just the end of it. That's it. I'm done. This is my last
day.
My last day.
Good. Well, it's good seeing you. Yep. Here.
Yep.
And we'll see you next
year, Blake.
I'm down on the golf course all winter.
All right. So we're winding down. You heard it. Blake's last day. He's one of the managers. He's usually up on Shooting Star, and he's down here on Amex when they need him. But we got probably a dusting last night. But the good news is the temperatures dropped way down, so they were able to groom everything. So we're going to have a firm condition with the cold temps today. But I got the Solomons out, and I got to give a big shout out to Randy, my telly Randy, at the Cross Cub, because he won the Wendell Award at Stratton for as an instructor for inspiring people to ski and continue their learning process as an instructor also. He's been my mentor, getting me started and going, along with Craig and along with Captain Jimmy and Bill Bierman. So there's been a few, Chris Isippi, and you know, they all put their little touch on the big man. So We're winding down here at Stratton, but you know what? It's white, it's cold out. We don't have bluebird skies, but the sun is out, so visibility is going to be good. And we're going to have some fun with what's left of winter at Stratton.